I think at the end of the day, we need to remember to be people first and journalists second, you know, and follow your moral compass and hold on to the integrity, because I think that's a very good guidance for journalists and people in general. I think that's a very good rule to follow, you know, and especially in this line of work.